To Chuckalaka Park for the 2022 Class 6A State Softball Championships. We would like to thank our corporate partners, Alabama Power, Alpha Insurance,
Coca-Cola, Encore Rehabilitation, Jax, Future Ones, TMIP, Wilson, and to our event sponsor, Cadence Bank. We'd also like to thank the City of Oxford, the Chuckalaka Park staff, and Mayor Alton Kraft. As you enjoy the tournament, please be reminded that internet live streaming of AHSAA championship events is prohibited. Also, please return all foul balls hit out of the field of play to either dugout, and fans are not allowed on the field of play during or after the game. Now, let's meet the players from both teams. First, for the Helena Huskies, number 3, Mary Beth Allen. Number 5, Harley Morrison. Number 7, Cammy Pugh. Number 10, Amelia Powell. Number 13, Victoria Marterer. Number 15, Abby Lane Prewick. Number 16, Reese McClellan. Number 21, Emma Olive. Number 25, Allie Graydon. Number 30, Hannah Stale. And now your starting lineup. Batting first, number 35, the center fielder, Presley Lively. Batting second, number 12, the shortstop, Elena Scott. Batting third, number 33, the first baseman, Anne Marie Stanbridge. Batting cleanup, number 1, the catcher, Bella Holliday. Batting fifth, number 24, the pitcher, Cam Bailey. Batting sixth, number 11, the second baseman, Alex Irwin. Batting seventh, number 4, playing third base, Sarah Ezekiel. Batting eighth, number 14, the designated player, Grayson Barnett. Batting ninth, number 8, the right fielder, Haley Morris. And your flex, playing left field, number 26, Elise Dufour. Helena is coached by Joel Morris, Bailey Darby, Ashley Blankenship, and head coach Scott Lowry. And now let's meet the Athens Golden Eagles. Number 2, Helen Carter. Number 3, Corey Campbell. Number 4, Abby Dempsey. Number 5, Charlie Barnes. Number 6, Gracie Autley. Number 7, Brennan Ezell. Number 9, Brent South. Number 12, Deanne Motquin. Number 32, Caitlin Tedford. And now your starting lineup, batting first, number 24, shortstop, Morgan Stiles.
Batting second,
number 19, catcher Anna Carter. Batting third, your pitcher, number 13, Emily Simon. Batting fourth, number 20, playing first base, Katie Simon. Batting fifth, number 8, playing third base, Haley Wagoner. Batting sixth, your designated player, number 1, Molly Gilbert. Batting seventh, number 25, playing left field, Abby Tucker. Batting eighth, playing right field, number 0, Jordan Johnson. Batting ninth, number 16, playing center field, Carly Ennis. And your second baseman, number 14, Peyton Mathurin. Athens is coached by Stace Tedford, Mary Elizabeth Beasley, Elena Bernishaw, and head coach Travis Bourne. And your officials today, behind the plate, Greg Ferris. In first place, Terrell Hetfield. In first base, Anthony Bright. And now, ladies and gentlemen, would you please stand and remove your caps for the playing of the national anthem. Let's play.
good.
Number 33, and Marie Stanbridge.
Yeah.
comes up to bat. The score is 0-0.
Yeah.
Hammond. Crazy runner, number 4, Abby Dipsey.
Thank you.
because that's my number four, Sarah Ezekiel.
Thank you.
Jackets won one on two. Those two folded before, and this time will win.
He got it.
I got a picture of it.
He got it. That's right. He got it. Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to thank the corporate partners of the 2022 Softball State Finals: Alabama Power, Alpha Insurance, Coca-Cola, Encore, Jack's, Future Ones, Team IP, Wilson, and to our corporate sponsor, Cadence Bank. Thank you.
The backfield of Huskies number 33, the first baseman, Anne-Marie Stanbury.
Yeah. Yeah.
the right fielder Jordan Johnson. In the four, the score is still Athens 4, Helena 1. And as a gentleman, we'd like to thank the corporate partners of the 2022 softball state finals: Alabama Power, Alpha Insurance, Coca-Cola, Encore, Jacks, Future Ones, Team IP, Wilson, and to our corporate sponsor, Cadence Bank. please return all foul balls to either dugout, to the end of each dugout.
Thank you. Thank you.
Epping for Dick. The score, Skill Athletes 4, Halima 1.
Yeah.
4, Cam Bailey.
Yeah.
and recruiter Sarah Ezekiel.
happening.
Hey, you got it!
Let's go!
using the 35, Preston Lively.
Really?
Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the center of the field for the award presentation for the Class 6A Softball State Finals. On behalf of the Alabama High School Athletic Association, appreciation is expressed to our corporate partners, Alabama Power, Alpha Insurance, Coca-Cola, Encore Rehabilitation, Jax, Future Ones, Team IP, Wilson, and to our corporate sponsor, Cadence Bank. Also, a special thanks to the City of Oxford, Mayor Alton Craft, Chocolaca Park, and its staff for hosting the 2022 AHSAA State Tournament, State Softball Tournament. The award will be presented by Luke Hallmark, AHSAA Central Board Member, Kim Vickers, Associate Executive Director, and Alvin Briggs, Executive Director of the Alabama High School Athletic Association. First, the 2020